With every remodeling project, especially bathrooms, kitchens, any type of interior remodeling, there's always flooring to consider. Hi, everybody. Bob Galese with One Man and a Hammer and onemanandahammer.com. Ceramic tile. Some people love it. Some people hate it. Some people just don't know enough about it. I'm hoping to give you a little information today to make you comfortable with ceramic tile because it is a classic, timeless, maintenance-free flooring that some people think has a lot of maintenance, but I'm going to dispel those rumors, hopefully, today. As you may or may not know, ceramic tile is about 4,000 years old. So maybe your great-grandfather had some in his castle way back when. But ceramic tiles can come in many different sizes, shapes. There's also mosaic tiles that are mounted sheets. But with ceramic tiles, what I want to get across to everybody is not all ceramic tiles can be used on floors, but all ceramic tiles can be used on walls. Why is that? When it comes to a floor tile, you have the bisque, which is the body of the tile, and you have the glaze of the tile. And sometimes that glaze of that tile is a very, very soft glaze. Others are porcelains. When you're talking about porcelain tile, typically it's a white body. A ceramic tile, which is a little bit softer, is typically a reddish-brown body. So it's very easy to tell. A porcelain surface is also pretty impervious. And when it comes down to the ratings for water resistance, like a 0.5 to a 0.8 rating. If you happen to have those kind of ratings in front of you somewhere in the store, look for around a 0.5 moisture rating, which is essentially impervious to almost anything. And nothing's really going to absorb into that tile, especially porcelain tiles. Some glazed tiles, some glazed ceramic tiles may stain, but again, look for the water resistance rating. Vitreous tiles, or tiles that absorb moisture, typically are rated a little bit higher than that. And when you come to vitreous tiles, you are going to be into like the 0.5 to 3 range. And the 0.5 to 3 is just a rating that the industry gives the tiles that to let you know what kind of absorption that it has. So again, impervious tile is 0.5 or less, and the vitreous tile is 0.5 and higher. Okay, so if you're looking for something stain-proof or very stain-resistant, look for the impervious tiles with that 0.5 or less rating. Now, the other thing a lot of people are afraid of is the slipperiness of tile. We always get that question. Bob, is this slippery when I get out of the tub? Interestingly enough, tile does have a rating. It's called the coefficient of friction, or COF rating. And the higher the COF numbers, the less slippery. A 0.85 is an excellent rating. So obviously something that's a 0.5 is going to be a little more slippery. But what I want everybody to understand is that most tiles, are less slippery, have a better coefficient of friction than do sheet vinyl, or linoleum as some of us may know it from the old days. Sheet vinyl is very, very slippery when wet. With the right ceramic tile, not that high glaze, little 4x4s or even 8x8s with a high glaze, are very, very slippery. But when you get a tile with the proper COF or coefficient of friction rating, it's not going to be slippery. And quite frankly, most people step out of the tub either on a towel or a mat or something, and that's how you protect yourself, okay? There also are wear ratings. For instance, when you see a Roman numeral 1, it can only be used indoors on walls, period. Roman numeral 2, also indoors on walls. Roman numeral 3, it can be used indoors on floors and walls, okay? And all tiles have that rating listed on the box. So look for a number 3 where you know it can be used anywhere, especially if you're using it for a floor. If you have a high trafficked area and you want to use the tile outside, look for a Roman numeral 4 or 5. Both of those are rated for outdoor use. The 5 is rated for industrial use. Typically you don't need that, but we actually have a tile on our floor here that is rated a 5. It's a great tile. It's porcelain. It's hard. It's impervious to any staining and moisture. So people come in here with wet shoes all the time. We really don't care. Come on in. So look at the ratings on ceramic tile. And I know everybody has that concern about the grout. We're going to talk about that in our next video log. So stay tuned. And be sure to join me every Saturday morning at 8 a.m. for the Home Toolbox on the Talk of the Town, AM 1330 WELW. See you then.